Alrighty. So this is not a good place to let our boat off. So let our era kayak off. But
all right, you're gonna have to straighten up that first camera.
Oh, that first camera's bad.
The what?
Ooh.
Don't worry.
Hold on.
Yeah, before we get in deeper water.
First camera,
this Explorer, the seats are not that good. Just a FYI, I'm doing a review on this Explorer kayak. I bought it for $90 on Amazon. And we're gonna see how good it lasts, because me and Izzy gonna take it to Conroe, Galveston, hit the waves. But first, we're just trying it out. That's really all we can do. All right. Back to rolling. Yeah. just to trust it out in this 30 feet water with us and my dolly. Oh, I'm a good influence. Well, at least we missed the rain.
Yeah.
See all the clouds?
Yeah.
Look, oh, never mind. You do something over there.
And you get that, and then you get that. And then you get the bright side. Oh, they was already at 60%.
Oh, the sun is coming out. I don't want to use no sunblock. So how far do you want to go?
I don't know.
Did I have work?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know what mark the rest of
it. Yeah, I don't know what.
I don't know what mark it is.